for beating up a kid.
What?
Whatever.
I want to join.
I want to duel him. He's currently busy.
I gotta move my Pokemon.
I need to fucking get out of here. They're messing up the shot.
Yeah. Oh. Just run into him and hit him.
Dang it, I keep clicking the wrong buttons.
Human centipede. Jeez.
Whoa. Sweet. Do I have anything else I can... Can I move that?
Get out of here.
Wait, Kyle, let's have like an old-fashioned duel. Like a Old West duel. We just like get next to each other and we like walk away. Not like that. Uh-oh, cop lights. Let's head towards Austin's house. Oh, there's two of them.
Get out of here. Get out of here!
Yeah, this is our town.
Oh, so there's someone starting their journey.
Oh, like, I see.
Let's go see what Pokemon they get.
Professor Oak is taking them.
Yeah.
Someone's starting their journey.
Let's see what they pick.
This is Charmander, right? There's Squirtle, and this is Bulbasaur.
Yeah.
Which one is still there on your screen?
Squirtle.
Yeah, me too. He's in the middle. Which one are you going to pick?
Bulbasaur, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, checking on Squirtle. Oh. Oh, they're going. Charmander.
Yeah.
Oh shit, do I have vertical sync on?
Can you see what I'm typing?
Yeah. Oh, there they go. They put Charmander right behind him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's battling Gary. We're like following him. Can we ask him if he wants to join us?
Spectate, see if he wins. He attacked first.
I lost when I played.
Scratch, fellow tackle. Oh, his Charmander is like stronger than Squirtle.
I know. Stronger than Bulbasaur too, because he beat me with it. Oh, he named his rival Gary.
No, it just says what yours is.
Oh.
He did it.
Yeah. Hey, Basilia. Get him. Okay, get him. Hang up on him. Yeah. You're the wrong
one. Don't let him get away.
Get back here. Oh.
There we go.
Alright. Okay, fuck that guy.
Alright. Oh, look at us. Look at us. We're all good in the hood. Except for Jacob and his Pokemon out. Other than that, we're good.
Yeah, hey, on my stream, no one has anything.
Oh, no.
Alright.
God.
Move. Try to get the fuck out of here.
Alright.
So you guys ready to move on?
Sure.
Yeah, without Devin? Yeah. And Michael, fuck him. We don't need them.
Hey.
Where are we going? Oh no.
First out.
What are we gonna do there? Yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
Sound effects are still out.
Fight.
Fire wheel.
Killing Paul Rudd. Yeah.
Fix it real quick.
I'll see you guys later. I'm fucking gone. There's no Pokemon gonna be stopping me.
Watch out for the Digimon.
Oh, never mind. Fucking doo-doo Pidgey.
Are you Pokemon both level 7, Kyle?
Pretty much,
or just
attack
one?
Anything I come across for a while just to raise my... get that experience.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm no coward. I don't run. unfortunately, my sand shrew is slower than everything else. So I have to go last.
Well, I made it. I made it to Tumor Tips.
Holy crap, Kyle. I'm not even out of the first patch yet. The stupid Pidgey used sand attack, and I can't hit him anymore. Here we go. I have to hit him one more time.
Hey, Lone Wolfiness is here too. This old man have to say.
Kyle, Susan is just kick-ass. All the good moves. With intimidation, man. She's just killing it.
How can my accuracy fall anymore? Here we go, finally. Oh, that was worth it.
Explore. Some of these houses.
Oh, Kyle, did you talk to the guy on the route that gave you a free potion?
No.
Oh, you're missing out.
I don't need a potion. My Pokemon are gonna get touched.
Oh, you're one of those trainers.
Yeah. Super strong.
To the Poke Center.
Oh no, would you look at that? Viridian City's gym is closed.
Oh my, I wonder what could be the problem. Oh, cool. Need to get rid of a move already. Poison Sting's really not going to do too much.
How are you
going to
get around that, cow?
Might as well get rid of it.
Don't go over there, Trevor. It's a trap.
I walked one space and ran into another wild Pokemon.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Get wrecked.
Man, well, good thing if oh, wait, do we even say how we're doing this? I don't think we ever stated it.
I did.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, Trevor, we're making it.
So, wait, so I'm off fire, you're all
making
rock.
Making a fancy intro just for this.
Oh, shit. And then Jacob's ground. Fine. And then Michael was flying, right? And then Devin's water.
Michael's not playing, so cut him out.
But he was still flying.
Yeah, and Devin is electric. Kyle, where are you? I just found you. There you are. We did it. We made our journey to our first town.
Yeah, we don't have any money for shit, though.
No.
Oh no, this is gonna be the first time I don't have a Pikachu cow. Oh god.
Beat him up. Maybe he's had his coffee.
Man, fuck you.
Wait up!
You're so slow.
Jacob, you can go the shortcut way.
No, I can't. I can't use it yet.
Oh.
Like, I go to it and it says, I don't have the badge. That's all it says.
Alright, what's in here? Oh, Caterpie. I'm gonna fucking stomp his brains out. Hurt him, Paul.
Yeah, you need to
Pidgey.
Never mind, it's not very effective.
Yeah, you're gonna have a lot of trouble with the poison and bug stuff, Kyle.
It's dead. I just had to use a not fighting move.
Yeah, how's it going?
Okay, let's switch to our. Hey, where'd you guys go? You left me behind.
Sure, looking already in Bug Forest.
Yeah, I gotta get this Pokeballs, man. It's starting.
I have Pokeballs. Too bad we can't catch anything.
Pokeball.
Where are you guys go? I don't know which way to go.
I'm
go
the right.
Go to the left.
I went to the left.
Go get that Pokeball. Which is also Pokeball. A Pokeball. Right.
What is it? It's just a Pokeball.
Yeah. Hey, you might need it.
Oh, Weedle.
I'm gonna tear through this forest, man. I'm gonna burn everything down.
Oh. Did you hatch your Pokemon from eggs, Kyle?
Yeah.
Do they have great balls
as
their balls?
Growth too.
Just whatever one I gave the guy.
Oh, because both of mine have great balls.
Yeah, that's probably what I use.
Okay.
Fight me! What?
Are there any trainers in
except
this
for
forest?
Susan. Susan's a regular Pokemon. Yeah.
We're gonna get some muns.
Alright, here we go. Now I get a fight. Hey, you a Pokemon, come on. Let's battle him. First guy over here. That's what he sounds like.
Yeah.
Like he's dying.
Bugcatcher Rick would like to battle. He's got a Weedle. I've got a Paul Rudd.
Oh yeah.
Get fucked up.
Kyle, you should have named, like, a bug Pokemon that.
Yeah, if I would got bug type, I would have named my trainer that. It would have worked. Hot Rod is poisoned. Oh no.
I'm gonna do okay in this forest because both of my Pokemon know roll out.
I'm burning everything, man. It's easy.
Oh yeah, also my Fampi has pickup ability. So it can like pick up items, and I already picked up an antidote. So I'm all set.
Oh man, once we have to start using surf and shit, I'm gonna get wrecked.
Starting our big boy journeys.
Right, go get my god, it's a Pikachu.
Should have picked normal.
I'm gonna catch this Pikachu just for kicks.
Can't, Trevor.
He's gonna be in my computer forever and ever.
Oh, you're going for that Pokeball.
Actually, no, I can't. I wouldn't have been able to fucking catch him. He's my growth's too strong.
Paul Rudd's dead.
Oh my god, Jacob, this is my fourth battle to get that Pokeball. Four battles.
Trevor, I walked straight into both of them. I didn't think of anybody. You're having bad luck, my boy. Bugcatcher Rick Sanchez, or Rick Grimes.
Okay, come on, let me just get out of here.
We'll never know.
Okay, there we go. I'm gonna switch Charmeleon.
Oh, poison sting.
Let's see if I can handle this guy. My Charmander's gonna get wrecked. I don't have Ember yet.
The bad thing about this forest is the farther in you go, the farther back you have to get to heal yourself.
Yeah.
I got $72 for beating that Rick guy, though.
Yeah, me too. Oh, man, we're rich. I want to go this way. Was that a mistake? There's literally no difference.
Nope.
All right, here you go.
Don't catch your Doug. Hey, Doug. He's got... just three, pretty much the same.
Yo! Can't jam out if you're a Pokemon trainer. He's talking shit.
How dare he?
I don't like that. He says I can't jam out. Oh, he's got three Pokemon. Oh, jeez.
They're super easy, especially for my, I have rollout. Like, takes him right down. And he gets progressively stronger, so, like... Yeah! Donnie is level 9 already. After this Kakuna, he's probably gonna be level 10.
Alright, got poisoned again.
I didn't get any experience for... What? I didn't get any experience for beating his Kakuna. If that happens to you guys, let me know.
Jeez, let's fuck. I don't have Ember yet, Charmander.
All the wild Pokemon are dead. I can't. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I burned them all. I burned the forest down.
I need to. Ooh, Pokeball. Whatever could it be? It's an antidote.
There we go.
What's this way?
Oh,
a guy. Hello, guy.
Oh, that must have been the file I sent you, Jacob. And noise.
Did you guys get experience for Kakuna?
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention.
I tried to destroy him. with my critical super effective shot.
A little, but it was something easy on me.
We got 120. All right, I better go back.
Caterpie, I'm gonna fucking stop his brains in. Hulkster's gonna smash his Caterpie right into the ground.
That's pretty violent, Kyle.
Yeah, he's gonna be cleaning up his gooey entrails.
Is it getting like night out? Oh yeah, never mind, I forgot the time is right there. Oh man, that old man just like appeared. He fell from the sky.
Should I use my potion or run all the way back? I'm gonna use my potion.
Yeah, Hulk's
I have two of them.
Destroying everything. And Paul Rudd's fucking sucking.
How do you use a potion?
Click on it in your bag or whatever.
Oh, use. Okay. Have you tried going the other way, Kyle, or are you just going this way?
I'm going this way.
Oh, they lead to the same place.
Yep.
Fight me. Did you know that Pokemon evolve?
Wow. You learn something new every day.
What if animals in real life evolved like that? Like all of a sudden a squirrel just turned into like a raccoon or something? It'd be real scary.
His metapod
your cat turns into like a panther.
Oh, he's unstoppable.
That'd be a bitch.
I like trainer battles because you get money and you get good experience.
Yeah.
How much guys did you guys beat already?
All of them. I think all he has is metapods, I'm pretty sure.
This guy?
Yeah.
How many...
Oh my god, Pikachu. Charlie.
Oh, three. Oh, Harden.
There you go. Get that critical.
Freaking Hulkster is super strong, and I can pretty much one-shot these guys. And fucking Paul Rudd takes fucking three. Oh, never mind. This metal guy's a Caterpie.
You know you can walk right past this guy, right?
Yeah, Hulkster is strong as fuck.
I thought Hulkster was your Tyrobe.
That's the other way around.
Oh. Mr. Punchies was the Tyrobe, and now that's Paul Rudd?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, I forgot to name my Charmander. Oops.
You can still name it.
You can? No. I duh, I forgot.
God, I'm trying to roll out this Pokemon. Oh god, that gave me a whole bunch of XP.
Yeah, I know. I almost leveled up twice.
Alright, here we go. Hey, what up? What the hurry? Why the rush? You fucking trapped me. There's nothing I can do.
Damn.
You guys, I'm just on his second Pokemon.
Oh, this guy's only got one.
Oh. Well, I have rollout now that's like.
Oh my god.
Up. So I'm just like one-shotting all of his Pokemon.
God dang, Hulkster is gonna be like evolving soon.
What level is it?
13.
God damn, Kyle.
He's one-shotting everything.
Well, I mean, I'm almost doing that, but that's basically a fire.
I don't know, he's dead.
That's.
I made it through though.
Yeah,
I like to have my Pokemon level up like equally, so I like keep switching between the two.
Oh, I was doing that, but Paul Rudd died again, so I didn't feel like going back.
Mm. Oh, this is gonna be the first time that I don't have to fucking get annoyed by having everyone equal, because I barely am going to have any Pokemon for quite a while.
Alright.
It'll be a nice little break.
I'll meet you guys in this Pokemon Center.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna train Paul Rudd a little bit in this grass.
Alright.
Because he fucking sucks.
Well, I just have to go by the last guy and then I'm all set. Look at him standing in the wild grass. He's asking for trouble.
Look Alright, I got a level 10 and a level 9. We're doing good. Susan's killing it. Charmander, not so good, but it's alright.
All right, what we got in here? Ooh.
Bring it.
Oh no, I was poisoned.
I'm gonna have to do some searching for music, Dad.
Does poison hurt you when you walk into Overworld?
Unless they changed it, it should.
It should?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna have to, well, if there's nothing else ahead.
Ow. Ooh, 100. Ride or die, Sammy.
Anybody in here have anything nice to say?
Probably not. What are you? What are you doing? Oh, yeah.
Oh, we made it.